So beautiful hairline is created to fill up the hair over this area. Aesthetically soft looking hairline to match the features of the face, which will be one third. Perfectly done, and fill up density all over the area. There's no hair, and if this hair will join, the angle direction will join to the hair that is already there, the spine hair there. So same thing here, look at that angle direction. Whatever we are doing aesthetically a very natural looking hairline, so that you can carry it very well, especially when you tie your hair, it will look very natural.